Got there, we landed in the private airport. I set my backpack with all my jewelry on there. The lady said, I'm sorry, you know, the jewelry's too much. I think she was trying to say, if it's over 25K, you gotta declare it. I'm very no nonsense. So I was like, man, I went got back on my plane. So all of a sudden, as I'm sitting on my plane, go back on the plane, like, yo, quote unquote, His Excellency. He pissed and he said, you walk straight through, no nothing. He was highly upset. I bring you gift over 25K. And he made his homie open the gift. It was a Frank Mueller watch. So I know, like, yeah, that's definitely over 25. Oh, I forget. Lamborghini or Ferrari? I thought it was a general question. I said, oh, Lamborghini. You know, I thought he was asking me, what's better? What color? Oh, you talking about me once? I say black. In front of your house in 3 weeks, I am very sorry for this. I got that bill like 2-3 days ago.